Chase Elliott finishes second, 3 seconds back. Ross Chastain, 7 seconds back. Daniel Suarez, 11 seconds back. It's a top four sweep for Chevrolet. And there's the bow. Kyle Busch's signature move for the 61st time in his NASCAR Cup career.
That pit crew showed up. They ought to be happy.